He may only be a sophomore in high school, but LeBron James is already one of the most highly touted basketball players in the country.
You will most certainly be the most scrutinized rookie in the history of the NBA.
So, boy, you talk about pressure. Is he going to be able to handle it? Can he handle it? We just don't know.
He's like the next Michael Jordan, so.
The first pick in the 2003 NBA draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select LeBron James.
Can he live up to all the hype?
No one can live up to this type of hype.
It's your first James Jam
of his career.
Whoa. He's not disappointing me, I'm telling you right now.
Well, click, click, get ready for your Kodak moment.
Football, it gets dispersed. Baseball, it gets dispersed. Basketball, this sport, the culture of it is. You're the best player, it's on you.
I'm so gifted at finding what I don't like the most. So I think it's time for us to have a toast. Let's have a toast for the douchebags. Let's have a toast for the assholes. Let's have a toast for the scumbags. Every one of them that I know.
In this fall, I'm going to take my time to South Beach and join the Miami Heat.
I hope he never wins anything in Miami. He is dead.
To find pictures in my email.
LeBron James is going with Dwayne Wade's
the worst thing that could ever happen to Cleveland is the Philadelphia and LeBron.
The first ones in Miami, a lot of critics said that you want to watch him die and they feel like he changed now.
A good girl.
And just imagine this summer. He has his third and MVP in Miami. He do not have a cover. If there was pressure on him before.
And I always find, yeah, I always find, yeah, I always find something wrong. You've been putting up with my shit just way too long.
Game
over. I'm so gifted at finding
on the road. So far, it has been a masterpiece from LeBron James.
Let's have a toast for
one of the great clutch playoff performances while facing elimination. LeBron James, right from the opening tip, just took it to the Boston Celtics with a masterpiece tonight here at the TD Garden.
That'll never take work off.
When the clock hit triple zeros, what's the first thing that ran through your mind? It's about damn time.
Runaway as fast as you can.
24/7, 365. Pussy stays on my mind. I did it. Alright. I committed. Now pick your next move. You can leave or live with it. Hit the body train with that motherfucking top off. Split and go where? Back to wearing knockoffs high. Knock it off. Lean and shop it off. Let's talk over my ties. Waitress,
the
top
Cleveland
it off.
Cavaliers and Golden State like Warriors meet again in the NBA Freddy Finals.
You can't blame them. They ain't never seen such a superstar.
Golden State, what an impressive performance.
Invisibly set the Rolex is faceless. Young bitch tasteless. P.
Never was my
typical man. One thing this team constantly
I
does.
Can never take the intimacy.
It takes your will.
And I know
and
I
they take a commanding 3-1 lead.
Eyes killing me. I guess you knew
James fix, James drive, James
you
finishes.
Blame me for everything.
Up LeBron James,
and I don't know
how
I'ma manage if one day you suddenly
leave. It's the first time ever teammates had 40 points in a finals
find,
game.
Yeah,
Cleveland forces
wrong.
A game 6.
You've been
drives.
Putting up with my seat just way down. Too long.
Deep left side, so picked up by Angelic. Quick back to home to James to Thompson.
This once-in-a-generation player having another MVP
playoff game.
Told me before the NBA Finals, I cannot let Kobe Bryant down.